and a misfire on a big opportunity.
So third and 21 now. Stanley pressured, steps up, throws over the middle, has a man open. Andrew Parchment up the sideline and into the end zone. A 70-yard touchdown for Andrew Parchment, the junior from Fort Lauderdale, Florida.
Stanley does a great job being patient and keeping his eyes up the field. And what happens is Jamarcus Ingram, number 22, falls down on the other side of the screen over there. You just missed it, and he gets behind Zach McPherson.
Boyle, two-step drop, picked off. Hassan defends with the interception and with daylight. Pick six. Jayhawks have the lead.
Ryan Boyle thinking one thing, Joe Wilt thinking another, and what it looks like is that as Wilt is running to about 8 yards, Hassan defense.
Keep an eye here on what Brett Dierman likes to do.
Hook in the backfield, Stanley to throw, has a man, he's open, wouldn't you know, Stephon Robinson with another big play. And another touchdown for Kansas. This one from 65 yards out. Stephon Robinson has been off the chain. Pretty good yards per catch average, Evan.
Well, I think it's safe to say when Stephon Robinson lines up in the slot and he's one-on-one with a safety, let's just trust that and throw it out for him to make a play. He runs right by Adrian Frye, and a really well-thrown ball by Carter Stanley.
As the opening day start. Stanley on first down, looking in zone, caught, touchdown Jayhawks, Daylon Charlotte, and Kansas has the lead again.
This is an absolute dime by Carter Stanley, the only place it can be. Charlotte, another example, you know, he caught the back shoulder fade a minute ago. But contested catches, that's full extension. As young receivers, we talk about high pointing the football, catching the ball as far away from your body as possible.
This would be huge. Liam Jones from 32.
The kick is good. The final score, Kansas 32.
What an ending for this Kansas football team.
Forward. What an exciting game.
They say Kansas is a basketball school tonight. It's about Les Miles football program. Their first conference win of the Les Miles era.